Steve. I just got off the Rossi Experience 83. I give this ski 3.5 out of 5 stars. I found that it was very quick from edge to edge, but a little bit grabby. If you like a ski that just is boom, 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 back and forth for hard pack or soft snow conditions, you could like this ski. I preferred the Experience 88. I thought that the move up to the 88 with ski made the ski feel a lot more stable, a little wider arc turns, and a little more smooth in the transition.